I need to shave. Look at that. Oh, it's horrible. So I gotta go back to the room. I'm gonna miss this water, but new adventure awaits us. Just got off the boat. I took a very nice nap. I'm quite pleased now. I could do anything. And the next plan of action is to go back to the hotel, get our stuff, get in a taxi again, go back to the airport, and fly to Medellin. I'm trying to get some empanadas.
What flavor do you want? Carne? So it's 500 pesos for one empanada, which is like less than 20 cents. It's definitely worth 20 cents. Pretty good.
We found this cafe sports bar of sorts. At this corner, just chill out before we go to the airport because they have a lot of time to kill. But they're playing
21 Pilots
on the TV, and I could not be more ecstatic.
Or banana coffee, dude.
Is it good? I ordered a drink, but I never got it. That's okay. I mean, never mind, I got it. We're together again. Two times in a row. Neither of us are really feeling it right now. It's been a pure travel day. Absolutely purely hectic. We're not gonna get into the logistics of it, but it sucked. Let's not just... You made it! Seven people in a car that fits five if you're squeezing. I'm up front for obvious reasons. This is my uncle. Apparently. That concludes our travel day and ends with us sharing this bed. We'll see how it goes. I'm